In this video, we'll guide you step by step on how to reset your GLiNet router. We'll be using the Beryl AX as an example, but the process works for most GLiNet routers. There are two ways to reset your router. Let's go through them one by one. First, let's reset the router using the reset button. Locate the reset button on the router. Press and hold it for 10 seconds. Then release. Once it restarts, open your browser and go to 192.168.8.1. If you see the setup page, the reset was successful. Follow the on-screen instructions to set up your router again. The second method is through the Web Admin panel. Log in to the Web Admin panel. Navigate to System and reset firmware. Next, click Delete All and reboot. Then confirm by clicking Reset. Wait a few moments while your router resets. When the setup page appears, your router has been successfully reset. Now, just follow the setup instructions and you're ready to go. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more quick tech tips.